Hey y'all, Darktown Guns, Nashville, Tennessee. Just got back from the gun show. We have a gun show in Tennessee every weekend. It's awesome. Love Tennessee. Anyway, two things I found were ammo cans. Never have enough of those. They're not as cheap as they used to be, but I got them in. You still need them. Ammo cans. Good for storing all kinds of stuff. Like ammo. I've got four boxes PMC X-TAC 5.56. 12 bucks a box. That's included. That's 60 cents a round. Cheaper than what I'm used to paying. That's pretty cool. Could only afford 20, 40, 60, 80 rounds. That's cool. I don't shoot AR that much. Good price. Not bad at all. My favorite ammo, American Eagle, 45 ACP. Not cheap. I've got this cheaper, $29.99 plus tax. I had been getting this for $25 a box at my gun store near where I work, but they don't have any. My gun store, Goodlettsville Gun Store, Gun Shop, yeah, that's it. Hasn't jacked up the prices on there. Not only when they have it, they sell it, and they don't have a limit. Buy as much as you want if they have it. Great guys. If you're in the middle of Tennessee area, Goodlettsville Gun Shop, Dickerson Road, and check it out. I bought a box of that. It's like 30 bucks. Laser. This is cheap crap ammo. But it shoots okay. It's good for the range. I wouldn't recommend it for self-defense or anything. If this was 22 a box, take that to the range and practice with that. And this ammo can is I got here, that over there. Okay, here. Put these data resist bombs. Take out this bag. Safari Land. Quantico Tactical. I think it's some sort of store or something. Not really sure. But it is a cool bag. And what's in the bag? Let's take a look. Alright. Before that, they also have this really cool sticker. Tennessee Tactical Supply, lead and brass, the other precious metals. Definitely. I'm going to put this sticker on something. I just don't know that. In the bag. E-bags. Hard to find. Guess what I paid for these? $13 a piece. I bought two of these at the last gun show at $25 a piece, like an idiot. But I needed them and they had them. For those of you who know, these are almost impossible to find in America, $15, $39 a piece. Best in the business would be my own Michael. They're shit. $13 a piece. One table over, they were still selling them for $25 a piece. I don't know what's up with that. Tennessee Tactical Supply. They are a great outfit. TennesseeTacticalSupply.com. Check it out. Also, I got Pierce Grip Extension for the Glock 36. This takes your 6-round Glock magazine and adds one more and has a little extension thing. I don't necessarily need the extension thing, but I would like to get one more round. So I can play with capacity like every other idiot in that community. 6 rounds of 45 ACP, if you can't bring somebody down with that, then, you need to sell your gun. There's a lot of arguments about that. I don't know. But I'm going to try this out. It's 10 bucks. So, 48 bucks. For 80 rounds of 5.56, 30 rounds for 50 of American Eagle, 45 ACP, $23 for Blazer, two Magpul E-Mags, $26, Amacans, cool bag. Go to your gun show. Support your local gun businesses. But don't overpay. That's about it. Also, at the gun show, I was looking for a holster for my Glock 36. When I bought the weapon, I got a cheap little inside the waistband Uncle Mike's holster. I don't really like the way it feels. I'll show it to you. I'm new to inside the waistband. I don't really dig this a lot, but for it to go, it has to be pretty much on my butt cheek. And the gun sits up a little too high. I don't really know where to put my phone yet. So, that's that. But I ordered another inside the waistband holder. They had a bunch there, but not for the Glock 36. And he has to buy a new gun. He has to put a little plastic gun that they mold for the plastic wood to make holsters. The guy is going to have to pay, $45 or so, $45-$50 for a blue gun to make one holster for me. He was willing to do that. So when that comes in, I will do a review on that. But I'm not really digging this. I'm not really digging inside the waistband. The holster I tried out was really comfortable. It was a combination of plastic and suede. Felt really good. Sit a little bit lower into the hands. We'll check it out. Summer's coming and you can't really carry outside the waistband without a long shirt and still be concealed. We'll see how it all works out. There'll be some discussions, I hope, of methods of concealed carry, different types of holsters for different types of guns. I'm looking for information just as much as we are all looking to give information. So we'll have a discussion about that. So all I can say is, for now, this is Guitar Town Guns.